Hartner watching as everybody changes, so he drops it back in Kovalev. End of his shift, feeds it ahead for Spezza. Spezza into the zone, moves in, drags, slides, hits the post, now it's in! Jason Spezza, what a move! 3-2 Ottawa!
You've got to love the hands of one of the most skilled players in the game. Jason Spezza tells me today that he watches Malkin, Crosby, Stamkos. He loves to watch those guys play, and he's trying to emulate what they do. Well, Kovalev, the veteran, slows the play down. He gets a fresh Spezza on the ice, streaking up the ice, leads him with the pass, and the finish is all there. Wonderful shot by Jason Spezza. And the lead for the Senators.